13 ATP Tour 500 series events around the planet, the eyes of the tennis world this week have turned to Asia and the Chinese capital, Beijing.
The stadium is quite amazing. You know, the tournament's doing a great job for all of us, and that's why we all keep enjoying coming back here.